Anthropic has made a huge announcement by dropping Claude 3, which, according to all the metrics, seems to be a ChatGPT competitor. There's a much larger context window of about 150,000 words, which is basically like a big Harry Potter book. It can read images and things like that. So it's now going multimodal. And as we know, Anthropic is really focused on safety. So that's why this could be such a big game changer if people and organizations are really veering toward that. But I want to just get in there and test it out. So what I did was I paid the $20. My gosh, how many $20 am I paying these days? To get Claude 3's Opus, which is their big model. So without further ado, let's go test drive it. So this is me test driving Claude 3 Opus, which is the paid version. That's $20 a month. There's also Sonnet and Haiku, which are smaller. But I really want to see like what this thing can actually do. So I am going to upload a full book. And I know this book because I wrote it. It's Hadley Academy for the Improbably Gifted. But at point being, it's about a 300-page book, so about 100,000 words or something like that. And I'm going to upload it and see how it grabs onto it and what it can find out from the book, because this retrieval is really, really everything when you're talking about big context windows. Okay, so it's uploading this huge document now, which is in PDF form. And it's uploaded, so now let's see how long it takes to actually start reading it. Which took about a minute and a half, so 90 seconds. Okay, so now let's say, can you tell me some of the plot twists in the book? Okay, so here we go. That took about, again, another 90 seconds or so, about a minute and a half. Yeah, and actually these are great. These are great plot twists in the book. It's really listing them out. Actually, insanely outstanding. Super, super impressive. Okay, so let's see how it retrieves certain elements. One of the characters is middle-aged and reveals his age, who and how old. Yeah, it doesn't give it, so it couldn't find that. So that's interesting. So that's a little bit of a fail, but again, you know, this is sort of where these tools are going to hopefully get better and better and better about finding things. Okay, so let's go to a new chat here. Okay, now I want to test for voice. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to upload copies of the last five newsletters I wrote, and then I'm going to ask it to, I don't know, create a new newsletter for me. So I've uploaded the last five newsletters just in a Word document. Let's see what it does here. This is very quick. Okay, so it's giving takeaways, obviously. Okay, so let's try test drive this thing. So please come up with a new newsletter topic that fits the brand of Connor and write it for me. Okay, so here's the thing, it's doing really well. It's mirroring my style like insanely well. So that's really impressive. I haven't seen that in other LLMs yet. Doing a phenomenal, phenomenal job. Wow, that was really impressive. Okay, now I want to test what it's like looking at an image. So let's just grab one here. Okay, so I'm just uploading an image of one that I used with Gemini as well, which is just motorcycle chaos in Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam. It's just an image, it's not a video. So let's see what it does with this. Okay, that's pretty good. How about this? Can you count the number of motorcycles in the image? Let's just see how it does that. Okay, so again, I'm not totally sure, but it's probably giving me an interesting take on it. Try to study this more carefully to see which city specifically it might be, and tell me why. Whoops, hopefully that. Okay, so it's telling me how it's thinking through it. It is Ho Chi Minh City. Large volume. Okay, so all in all, I think that absolutely did a phenomenal job. Really, really impressed with that. And that's Claude 3. I got to tell you, I was really, really impressed with it. It did everything that Anthropic is supposed to do well, which is brand and voice, and it has a beautiful interface and everything else. What did it not do as well? It wasn't able to pick out specific elements of this book. It couldn't find a couple of small moments in there. But what it did do was comprehend that model, the book, essentially 300-page book, extremely well. And that is the thing I'm most interested in. I thought it also did a good job on the image as well. But really where I was most impressed was with the voice and how it really replicated my voice. I was blown away by that. So huge win for Anthropic. See you next time.